you as a person with a tremendous amount of experience in the sport, and just really kind of like, what is it that you think you know a lot about cutting weight? You know a lot about what it takes to prepare for a fight 6 to 8 weeks out.
Sure.
And you know that fighters do all kinds of things to make that weight, to fight at the weights that are more advantageous for them. And also,